什么鲜花戒指朋友圈搞这么浮夸？
姐姐，哥哥是不是生我气了呀？
姐姐，
学姐好。
学姐，
你到底有几个好弟弟啊？
不是，他们真的是我们部门的学弟啊，真没啥。你别吃醋了，林超。
Fuck me, I'm looking in the mirror. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezes till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate.
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah.
走吧。哦。怎么样？
这个玩意好可爱，好适合装麻辣兔头啊！
你还是买套实用的吧，反正最后也逃不过被你打碎的命运。
谁说的？我洗碗从来就没打碎过。
你总共也没洗过几次碗吧？嗯。
你买碗为什么要担心我会打碎啊？
反正我们早晚都会搬到一起啊。哼，
谁要跟我在一起？哎呀，这沙发好 Q 弹啊！哎呀，在上面睡觉肯定很舒服。我想吃 Q 糖了。
笨手笨脚的。
这个大灰狼跟你长得好像啊。
我觉得这个挺像你的。嗯。别动，挺可爱的，拍张照。